Vanuit mijn home bar, my name is Lele, and today we're gonna make an Alcazar. Very easy drink to make, let's make one together. We're gonna use a large tin. It's a still drink, we're gonna start with 30 ml. So 30 ml of bourbon. We're gonna add 15 ml of Cointreau. And 7.5 of Fernet Branca. And for last, we're gonna add 15 ml of orange juice, freshly squeezed. Like, subscribe, and comment my videos. Thank you very much.
Here we go.
Okay. So we're gonna give it a stir. So that's still for around 17 to 20 seconds. We're gonna perfect dilution for a drink. Okay. And a julep. We're gonna strain everything into our glass. That's a garnish, it's gonna be an orange peel. And for last, we're gonna add one small orange coin. So I'm gonna cut it this way and just squeeze it on top of our glass. Here we go. There we go, guys. Enjoy your drink.